All right. Come on, just one more minute. Oh, it's starting now. There we go. Nintendo Direct. Pokemon. I think it's Pokemon, I'm not sure. I'm not a Pokemon fan. Yeah, it is Pokemon. Don't know why I'm watching this, because I don't have a Switch. I don't have many Nintendo consoles. All I have is a Wii and maybe a GBA. The teal mask. Yeah, I don't really care about this. Don't have a Switch. Don't have many Nintendo consoles. What's this? What is that? I have no idea. I'm like watching this pretending I know what's going on. What's that DLC?
Hello everyone, I'm Shinya Takahashi, and I'll be one of your guides for today's Nintendo Direct.
I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi, and I'll also be joining today.
Alright.
That was the latest trailer for the hidden treasure of Area Zero, the paid DLC for the Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet games. The first half of the trailer took place at a festival in the countryside.
I'm just looking at my
While the second half seemed to be in a completely different location, a futuristic academy in the middle of the ocean.
Is that a new place in the game?
More details on this DLC will be available in the future.
And after today's Nintendo Direct, a special event will be held in Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet. We hope you'll participate in it.
I can't do that. I don't have a
Let's
Switch.
See our first batch of headlines.
What's this?
It's a supersonic squad of superstars.
This came out of nowhere.
Sonic and friends are spin dashing into a brand new 2D side-scrolling game, Sonic Superstars.
Yes, it's insane. 12
zones away. Speed through beautiful worlds as Sonic. Take to the skies as Tails. Scale walls and glide as Knuckles. Or swing a powerful hammer as Amy Rose. By harnessing the incredible power of the Chaos Emeralds, you can summon a storm of clones, uncover hidden secrets, and so much more. And for the first time in the series, local co-op is available for up to 4 players.
It's local co-op, so...
Combine your powers and take on the evil Dr. Eggman when Sonic Superstars launches on the Nintendo Switch system this fall.
Fall is like September, right?
A cozy life is just around the corner. Welcome to Palia.
Man, I don't really care about the other games.
Adventure sim.
Create Frontiers might come.
Life of your dreams, alongside Frontiers, in-game characters and players from
too.
All over the world.
It's in 2 days, right? No, Origins Plus is in 2 days.
Decorate your home plot, grow crops in your garden, and more. Play with other residents in online co-op or carve out your blissful life solo. And if you're eager to explore, there's plenty of life beyond the village. Set off on a vast journey to uncover Palia's many mysteries. Or just kick back and relax at home. How you live is entirely up to you. What kind of coziness will you choose? Palia is free to play and launches on Nintendo Switch this holiday. Ignite your heart. The Phantom Thieves return in this tactical spin-off of Persona 5.
I was just gonna say, it looks like Persona 5.
In an unfamiliar world, they must join forces with a revolutionary named Arena to combat the armies that have taken control. During battle, assess the situation and determine whether to unleash an attack up close, from afar, or using a persona. Knock enemies down to perform another action called One More. Then surround your foes and take them out with dramatic flair using the new all-out attack, Triple Threat.
I had the one reaction to Superstars and that's it. That's all you're gonna get.
The fusion ability from the Persona series returns, allowing you to.
I didn't know it was gonna be that early. I was gonna be like around the middle of this direct.
And what truth?
I wonder what the last one is. It's probably gonna be Super Mario Odyssey 2.
When or Persona new Mario 5 game? Tactica launches on Nintendo Switch November 17th. Pre-orders for the physical version of the game begin today. Please check your local retailers.
Yeah, I don't know what the last game is going to be.
Saturday morning cartoon.
Could be Mario.
Calling all heroes for the first-person roguelike adventure, MythForce. Enter a high fantasy world inspired by Saturday morning cartoons of the past. It's up to you to stop the evil Daedalus from taking over, but it won't be easy. Treacherous tombs and cryptic castles threaten your survival. Wield medieval weapons and legendary magic to smite hordes of monsters. During each run, you can find treasure to help boost your character's abilities, weapons, and more. Plus, up to 4 brave heroes can share the adventure in online co-op. Drop in and out at any time as you face the many perils ahead. By the power of teamwork.
Oh, the power of friendship.
MythForce launches on the Nintendo Switch system the game. This year.
The power of friendship, the game.
This Splatfest is going to be
Splatoon?
Pretty sweet.
Ooh. I never played Splatoon in my life.
The next Splatfest for the Splatoon 3 game has been confirmed. Okay, squids, here's the theme. Which flavor of ice cream is best? Vanilla, strawberry,
I'll go with vanilla.
This black bag will be held during the date shown on screen. These choices are delicious. Guide your favorite flavor to victory. Plus, get splatting in themed battles with challenges. More Splattastic events are on the way. Be on the lookout for more info in the future.
This reminds me of Foam Stars. Foam Stars is gonna flop. What's this? Pokemon? What kind of Pokemon game is this?
To promote an even stronger bond between the people and Pokemon of Rhyme City, I hereby proclaim this day the start of Pokemon Friendship Week.
Tim Goodman, Pikachu.
Oh my god.
You two are the
ideal
detective duo.
No.
Disguises are a key part of detective work.
Quit goofing off and investigate.
Ah, so much for my coffee.
Something tells me this is just the beginning. A light roast today, huh?
There is something the two of you must know.
You too, based on our deductions, the culprit is
bring this back.
A bolt of brilliance! The name's Pikachu, and I'm what you might call a great detective.
Why?
I sure wish somebody would bring me some coffee.
The movie was so mid.
That was Detective Pikachu Returns.
The movie was so mid, I don't want it to return.
Still loves coffee.
Oh no.
What cases will Tim and this tough-talking Pikachu solve together? More info will be revealed in the future.
Is this a game?
Please take a look at this.
What's this? Some Mario thing? I don't know. Huh? Why is he so short? RPG. Oh no, this Mario's getting an RPG? I never seen that before. Oh, it's platforming. Oh. Better be good. Otherwise, it's gonna be like Chronicles. Okay, so Bowser's teaming up with Mario. That looks like it. Yeah, why is Bowser with Mario? This has to be something. Rainbow Road. It's October 17th.
Originally released on Super NES, Super Mario RPG returns with brand new graphics.
Oh, okay, it was a thing on the NES?
Whether you played the original game or not, why not take the opportunity to jump into the very first RPG in the Mario series?
Mr. Koizumi, that last trailer featured Mario, but he's not the only one getting a game.
Huh? What do you mean?
Let's take a peek.
Not the only one getting a game. Peach is getting a game? No way.
That's right. Princess Peach will star as the main character in a brand new game. When she steps on this particular spot on stage.
Huh?
Whoa. So both Peach and Amy are...
What is happening?
That's all we'll show for now. We'll share more details at a later date. Mr. Koizumi, there's actually something else.
What?
Luigi. Luigi's Mansion.
A visually enhanced version of Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, originally released on Nintendo 3DS, is in development.
We hope you look forward to seeing more of Luigi's ghostly antics.
Both games will launch next year.
Mario, Princess Peach, and Luigi. Looks like Mario fans have a lot of games to look forward to.
More details will be shared in the future. All right, let's see some more headlines.
Batman.
Become Gotham City's ultimate protector.
Oh.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss. I want you to know the fear that is coming. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
No way that's the graphics. No way that's how it looks on the Switch.
You still know how to make an entrance.
Welcome there is no
the
way.
Today is the Joker's big home.
Arkham Asylum?
Soon
Arkham City?
Forces beyond.
Is this a collection?
Arkham
Knight?
Dies tonight.
This place is dangerous. I like it. Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Become the Dark Knight.
You're always welcome here.
Batman Arkham Trilogy launches on Nintendo Switch this fall.
I want to try the game on PS3.
Play your cards right, mercenary. Lead your mercenaries through cursed dungeons in the lands of Gloomhaven. Your tactical prowess is all that stands between riches and certain death. This adaptation of the hit board game features turn-based card battles with RPG elements. Unleash deadly combos and bring doom upon your foes. But beware, exhaustion is close at hand. Choose from 17 different mercenaries, brave over 260 grueling missions, and master over 1,000 abilities. Hone your deck, set up synergies, and gain every advantage to survive.
Whoops.
Grit your teeth and earn your keep when Gloomhaven launches on the Nintendo Switch system September 18th. Pre-orders for the Mercenaries and Gold Editions begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Just dance?
Keep the dance party going.
Okay. Oh, no. I do not want the stream to get muted at this point. I'm not risking it. There's no way. You guys, if you want to listen, you go to Nintendo's live stream. I'm not gonna risk this stream to get muted. Because I will be uploading this on YouTube as well. And this is gonna be really awkward if you just hear silence at this point. All right, that's it.
A silent hope lies in a world without words. One day, a once peaceful realm was silenced by its king. Now, seven wordless warriors will rise. In this action RPG, these heroes bound by fate must work together to explore the abyss and find the secluded king. However, with its ever-changing dungeons and powerful foes, conquering the abyss will be no easy feat. Wield weapons like swords, bows, magic, and more to survive this deadly chasm. After you return to base, materials you've collected will help you cultivate resources and forge new items. Repeated forays into the abyss will enable you to grow stronger and dive deeper.
Can you hear me?
Your guide on this journey is the kingdom's sorrowful princess, encased in a crystal of her own tears. And through a mysterious power, her voice reverberates in the hearts of the silent warriors. Why did the king steal the world's words? And what awaits the warriors in the depths of the abyss? Silent Hope dives onto Nintendo Switch October 3rd. Huh? Sparks that will fly sparks in these Nintendo Switch games.
Huh.
Cast spells and cultivate your best life in Fae Farm.
This is games, so they
make
should,
use of magic to complete tasks and fend off mischievous foes. Enrich your farm to help your character flourish. Decorate your space to improve your stats for the day ahead. And enchant your friends locally or online in four-player co-op. Fae Farm launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch September 8th. Pre-orders including an in-game bonus are available now on Nintendo eShop. Zoom into wild racing action with Hot Wheels Unleashed 2 Turbocharged. Choose from over 130 vehicles and pull off outrageous stunts to avoid obstacles, find shortcuts, and knock your rivals out of the way. Unleash
okay,
your
right
creativity
you guys
by
watch.
Modifying your vehicles and building your own tracks. Race locally with friends in split-screen co-op. Plus, up to 12 players can hit the track online. Grab the wheel when this game speeds onto the Nintendo Switch system October 19th. Get your chassis looking classy in Manic Mechanics. Grab a part, fix it up, and toss it over. Repair vehicles quickly to earn points in solo play or four-player co-op. But watch out for treacherous pits, pesky UFOs, and other workplace hazards. Manic Mechanics launches first for consoles on Nintendo Switch July 13th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop. Introducing the second paid DLC for Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope. Mario and friends journey to a musical planet filled with new areas to explore and new enemies to battle. What else will they find in this world of melodies? This new DLC, The Last Spark Hunter, launches later today. A demo of the main game is available now on Nintendo eShop.
Monsters!
You really think you stand a chance against us?
You intend to take arms against me?
Very well.
You are now cursed, unable to harm monsters.
What? What the?
You're going to have to become a monster wrangler.
Ah, the
The so-called hero is here.
That was Dragon Quest Monsters, The Dark Prince from Square Enix. What kind of journey will you take to become the master of monster kind? Please be on the lookout for more info in the future.
Next, we have more news on a certain game with plant-like creatures.
Welcome to the Rescue Corps. As its newest recruit, you'll venture to a mysterious planet with all sorts of life forms. There, you'll meet plant-like creatures called Pikmin. And the adorable rescue pup, Ochi. Good boy. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, repair the damaged Rescue Corps spaceship and save any castaways you find. All right, let's explore together. Once plucked,
I'm back.
Pikmin are ready for action.
Well, I'm just called.
Blow your whistle to
Lunabrook.
Gather them and have them
what does that mean?
You.
What does that mean, Lunabrook?
And they'll start working for you. Ochi will also prove to be a great canine companion. He can carry items with Pikmin. Or smash
long story.
Obstacles in your way.
Oh.
And if you need a flotation device, well, there you go. Ochi can even stand up to the wildest creatures. Collect lots of treasures scattered around the planet to fix the spaceship's radar and open up
new areas
to explore.
All right.
Exploration isn't limited to the surface, though. Why not take the plunge underground?
You're taking
here,
to the best
a completely
scene,
different environment awaits.
Wait, what exactly happened?
Unusual contraptions. Native creatures. And even more treasures are around every corner. You might unexpectedly find some castaways, too. Hey, wait a minute. This leafy individual just nabbed the castaway. You've got to stop him. It's time for a Dandori battle. Embrace the art of Dandori by strategically
no
issuing
idea,
commands to your Pikmin
sure.
and Ochi. Collect more objects than your opponent within the time limit to win and
wait,
save
what?
The castaway. By rescuing
so is that
castaways,
bad?
You'll be
I don't
able
know.
To do more activities back at base camp, which is right next to your space.
Is that a bad thing or something?
Train Ochi and teach him new skills. Or build new equipment and items to help make exploration more manageable. For the first time in the Pikmin series, you can eventually set out for night expeditions. But there's a catch. Nightfall sends creatures into a frenzy, so stay alert.
It might be so.
Thankfully, you'll come across the new Glow Pikmin, which only appear at night.
Okay, I mean, it's your.
Produce valuable glow sap. These
yeah,
I'm
not even gonna question
so it. Use Glow Pikmin to drive them away and protect the Luminols. Many more surprises await on this uncharted planet. But with the Pikmin and Ochi by your side, no challenge is too big.
Please don't.
Or too
yeah,
small.
Well, maybe on Twitter, maybe on Discord or something, but not
Pikmin
now.
Pikmin 4.
In past Pikmin games, you had to return to your spaceship before sundown. However, in this latest entry, you can now venture out at night. We hope you can lead the Pikmin on your expedition.
We have even more Pikmin news to share. HD versions of the first two Pikmin games originally released on Nintendo GameCube will launch on Nintendo eShop later today.
Plus, ahead of the game's release, a demo of Pikmin 4 will be available on Nintendo eShop on June 28th.
Demo.
The demo can be enjoyed even if you've never played
when
a game
we see, oh, it's
before,
too late.
So we hope you'll try it out when it releases.
Okay, I mean, I can still do it, but... Wait. Huh?
The renowned series of stealth action games is infiltrating Nintendo Switch as Metal Gear Solid Master Collection Volume 1. This compilation includes... Metal Gear
Solid.
No,
I'm ready. I'm ready for VC. I'm just saying.
Of Shadow Moses Island.
The direct is gonna end soon. That's
Sons
right.
Of Liberty. Locate and retrieve a deadly amphibious weapon. Metal Gear Solid 3. Snake Eater. Survive the jungle and confront your former mentor. You can also enjoy the games that started the series: Metal Gear and Metal Gear 2: Solid Snake, as well as the NES versions of both Metal Gear and Snake's Revenge. This compilation also contains the first Metal Gear Solid digital graphic novel and its sequel. Additional content includes screenplay books and master books with story and character info, strategy guides for each game, and a digital soundtrack. Metal Gear Solid Master Collection Volume 1 launches on Nintendo Switch October 24th. Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop. The first three Metal Gear Solid games will also be available separately on Nintendo eShop.
Why is my name A?
It's time
on Discord.
You wouldn't meet it, sir.
Why is my name A?
Vampire Survivors is coming to Nintendo Switch. Do you have what it takes to survive a 30-minute onslaught of monsters?
Oh, it's back. Okay.
Stay on
Hello?
The move to avoid enemies.
Oi.
And attack automatically with your weapons.
Yo.
Seems easy at first, right? But swarms of
I'm watching the direct. Are you watching?
The longer you survive. I am watching the
By getting treasure chests.
I see a bit of Metal Gear action going on.
Or by leveling up.
I can't wait for Origins
for your
Plus to be shown.
Oh, yeah, same.
Plus, up to four players can now play
Very
together
for Origins Plus. Woohoo.
What other horrors lie in store?
Find I don't know what they're thinking, to be honest.
Survivors launches on the Nintendo Switch system,
it's not going to be that bad.
I mean, I'm only going to play it because Amy's going to be playable. I don't think I'll play the other games, though, to be honest.
Pigeon the game.
The, apparently they, yeah, go on.
No, it's Pigeon the game.
Play online in this rhythm
battle. Oh my god, what is?
Aim to be the
last. I wasn't paying attention. What?
Up to 30 players can ruffle each other's feathers in musical minigames.
It's a rhythm game.
Copy the leader's actions perfectly in.
Chris Snack.
Yes, this is gonna be the next round.
Fire a slingshot to play music in.
First oh yeah, this is the new Friday Night Funkin' right here.
Race and fly to the rhythm in to the sky.
What does get sucked then now?
With over 20 mini games, huh? You're in for an impeccably good
What does get so popular now?
It's gonna get popular.
Shake those pigeon tails
when Headbangers Rhythm Royale bobs its I mean, it is a rhythm game, so it is.
October 31st.
October 31st.
I don't know.
Ready.
Ready.
Oh, it's the same. Yo! Same day as the Spider-Man 2. No, I'm joking.
Penny is on the run, entangled in a chaotic audition that what? Veered way off script. She's managed to make some
what
powerful enemies.
What is this?
A newly animated friend. In this 3D
platforming
adventure from the team behind Sonic Mania,
huh?
You'll explore the bright and colorful world of Macaroon.
Wait, is this?
And help Penny and Yo-Yo escape the
same team that had made Sonic Mania.
Eddie. Perform stylish acrobatic tricks to avoid Eddie's massive horde of pushy penguins. And power up Yo-Yo to protect Penny from foul play. You can also put your speedrunning skills
in
time attack mode to unlock special items, complete secret stages, and more. This is your big break, after all. Take the stage when
Penny's this is Sonic
Breakaway
Boom.
Launches on Nintendo Switch early next year.
I can't even imagine 2021, to be honest right now.
Another DLC.
Oh, nice. You know what, at this point, they're not going to stop the SVR, though.
Introducing.
I think the last one's coming out later this year, I'm pretty sure.
More characters are also being added. From Mario Kart Double Dash, PD Piranha.
Yeah, they've run out of ideas, haven't they?
Wiggler. And from Mario Kart Tour, Comet.
Imagine you're in a shower, you see all this happening.
Wave 5 of the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Booster Course Pass DLC for the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe game zooms onto Nintendo Switch this summer. Active Nintendo Switch Online Plus Expansion Pack members can enjoy this DLC.
I mean, it makes sense, I guess.
The DLC can also be purchased on its own.
Done.
Two worlds, one fateful encounter. A remake of the second Star Ocean game, complete with new graphics that fuse 2D and 3D, is on the way. After a mission goes wrong, Federation Officer Claude is stranded on an undeveloped planet. There, he meets Reyna, who possesses mystical powers. Was it fate or mere coincidence? Soon after, the two get entangled in a sinister plot within the galaxy. In this science fantasy RPG, select either Claude or Reyna as your hero and play through the story from their perspective. You'll also meet over a dozen potential allies from all walks of life.
Do you think they're gonna announce like a new Mario game here?
That's what I was thinking. Oh, they did.
Have an impact on who can be recruited to your cause.
I guess.
Battles take place in real
time. I think they did.
And skills can be performed with a
there was a Peach game that was kind of
another one.
No, like there's a new Peach game that's, I don't know.
Chain attacks.
And having allies not in your current party unleash.
And Luigi's Mansion is coming back.
Letting you map out strategic battles in your favor.
No, I think the 3DS version.
An ancient prophecy will unfold, and your destiny will be.
Who still plays on this nowadays?
Save the planet in Star Ocean the second.
I swear no one does.
Launching on Nintendo Switch November 2nd.
No, 3DS is getting ported to the Switch.
It's time to move it.
Oh my god.
No.
What is this?
More micro game mayhem in the latest
Warriors. This
game got announced ages ago.
What is it?
Two Joy-Con controllers. Then
basically it's like a ribbon game of some sort,
move
I think.
Your body to take on a flurry of lightning fast micro games. What you do and
okay, what that come on, you can't do.
Yeah, no.
With the right movement and you'll be on the road to victory.
Okay, that's cool.
If you've got two pairs of controllers, play with a friend in local co-op. Sync up your actions to beat each micro game. Plus, up to four players can live it up across various mini games in party
mode. No one's
gonna
play this with a friend. Like, you're gonna invite your pals to come and oh yeah, let's play a game with like bottles that you can shoot out.
Get your body moving in over 200 lightning fast micro games.
Oh no.
What is this game?
In WarioWare, move it.
It's
launching on the
Spider-Verse
Switch
but Nintendo Edition.
Pre-orders begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Yeah, it got announced ages ago, but
oh, is it done?
Barely any news.
What's he doing?
Why aren't you saying anything?
He was so into it, I didn't want to interrupt.
Anyway,
this is the latest WarioWare game. You'll use your entire body to strike different poses and complete micro games.
Oh, people with PS Scan is gonna be funny.
Oh, everyone's gonna be shaking their asses when this game comes out, I can tell.
Families Nintendo Live. The fun at Nintendo Live 2023. Play games.
It's in the US, of
enjoy
course.
Live performances.
Mm-hmm.
Take photos with some of your favorite characters and more. Plus, cheer on your favorite players in two championships.
No.
Eligible attendees can also compete in on-site tournaments and participate in a last
if it was an inkling, I would have gone, but
this all-ages celebration
I don't mind Mario, but
will take place September 1st through 4th in Seattle, Washington. Registration for Nintendo Live 2023 ends June 22nd. Head over to the official website and enter the random drawing for a chance to receive tickets. PAX West badge holders interested in attending can visit the official PAX West website for more details.
Oh, so if I draw
those
a stick on that, then so.
We'll have another chance to attend with the three challenge cups this summer. The top 10 players from each will get tickets. Please visit the official website for more details. See you there.
I don't even have a Switch.
A vast number of players are enjoying their time.
I barely use mine anymore.
The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom, which released last month.
Ooh, okay. Is it funny that I've got the game but I haven't played it yet?
Oh, is that it?
An amiibo figure of Link from the game was released to coincide with the game's launch. New amiibo of Zelda and Ganondorf are planned to be released.
That's alright, to be honest.
We hope you're looking forward to them. Okay, this next segment will be our last announcement.
Origins Plus. What is that?
Superstars? No.
What is that? Why is he Oh my god, they're copying Superstars, right?
Oh, here we go. Alright,
they're copying Superstars.
Here we go. We're back at it again. The rivalry between Mario and Sonic continues. Okay, yeah, they literally are.
They're copying Superstars.
They literally are!
Is he even doing the run? Okay, that's probably Mario's run, but yeah.
I mean, it was Mario's run, but Sonic makes it look cooler.
Yeah, because Sonic is faster.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so the ice... Oh no, it's the water flower. Okay. Yeah, so,
Or the Super Mario Superstars.
So, imagine this cool bat now. What the hell? What are you going? He just turned to a stick for a split second.
Oh, that's it?
If this comes at the same exact time as Superstars, I'm gonna be so mad. Mario Bros. Wonder.
You can play as Peach and... The Toad?
Yeah, so it's basically Superstars but Mario Edition.
You play as other characters, Luigi? Can swim?
Okay, playing as Daisy is pretty cool, I can't lie. Because I don't think Daisy was playable for a very long time, but it's good to see her back now at least. But yeah, I will say that this literally is Mario Superstars, though.
It's gonna wait. When is it? That's October, right?
Yeah, so basically the exact same time as Superstars comes out.
He's an elephant?
What?
That was the
brand new
2D side-scrolling Mario game, Super Mario Brothers Wonder.
Oh, nice name.
When you touch a Wonder Flower, expect the unexpected. The ground could start moving, or you might...
I mean, why is it tall? Mario Superstars did not happen, so...
There were also flowers talking. Daisy is playable.
That's such a Balan Wonderworld thing to happen.
He's an elephant.
We'll share more details in the future, so we hope you'll look forward to it.
You know, I might play this, to be honest with you. I might buy this. It looks pretty fun.
Thank you for watching.
Okay, I want to see...
Beautiful world as Sonic.
This again.
Yeah, well, I'm probably going to try it.
I want to see this again.
Superstars. Sonic and friends are spin dashing into a brand new 2D side scrolling game.
It literally is. Sonic, it literally is exactly the same though, isn't it?
Brand new zones away.
Sort of. One's just blue, one's just. You know.
Take to the skies as Tails. Scale walls and glide as Knuckles. Or swing a powerful hammer as Amy Rose.
Yeah, the animations and everything looks good. Same as Mania.
You can summon a storm of clones. I was testing at first, but I'm actually really excited for it.
So much more.
Also, there is going to be an online mode as well, but it's not going to be...
Yeah, it's a battle mode.
It's not exactly like co-op mode.
Is that music from the game? And
take on the evil no, apparently all the music's a placeholder right Sonic now. Sonic Superstars launches on the Nintendo
Switch system this fall. Alright. Didn't give an official date.
Yeah, that's exactly the same time as Mario Bros. Wonder comes out, so
it's
basically... I feel like Mario is going to win over Superstars, I feel like. It's going to happen. I mean, Mario's more popular than Sonic, so it's going to happen.